My beautiful people, not only me, I'm not the only one that I'm going to see this video. I want to share it with you two guys, my family on YouTube. You can see cooking pampas. They say if they cook it, they will drink it, it is going to work in their body for 2 days. Except Tramadol is not working in their body again, and I hear that one of them is dead. But God should take control, say no to drugs. It's not good for their health, it's for their health. Because the pampas is for baby, and it's chemical. It's chemical. Why are they drinking it, cooking pampas and drink to make them sleep for 2 days? I don't know what to say again, no. All this sickness, virus is going about. We are hearing the news. God should take control. All our people, God will take control. See, they are cooking pampas. Perfect healing. God will take control. Perfect healing on his people.